I've all considered myself a realist, and I go into the self terms of what's called a pessimist.
Oh, okay, what's that mean?
Means I'm bad and boring.
I think human consciousness is a tragic misstep in evolution.
We became too self-aware. Nature is creating an aspect like no one else from the self. We are creatures that should not exist by natural law.
Look,
Jack, she got fucking off, bro.
Thank you.